Hello guys, how are you all? Thank you so much for clicking in this video. I'm by the names of Makina Ibrahim and I live in Uganda. Stay in Uganda. Today I will be talking about two ways of becoming successfully. Two ways which helped me also to become somewhat successful. Two ways. The first way is to believe in yourself. Believing in yourself. You believe in yourself to do something. When you want to do something, believe in yourself so that you can do it. When you want to do any activity like starting a business, believe in yourself that you can do it. Not believe in yourself. When you believe in yourself and put it in control to do the activity which you want to do, it will help you to become successful in the future. Thanks so much. Anyway, is to do above people's expectation. When someone says you cannot do that thing, do above his expectation. You do it. When someone says this thing which you are doing, you cannot do it at all, you do it because do it. It will be above the expectations. Thank you so much for watching this video to the end. These videos are making them, they are 2-3 minute videos, but they pray to God, to God, so that they can help you in your daily living activities. Thank you so much.